Hi, good morning. My name is DJ Scarborough, Deshaun Scarborough Jr., and I am here at the King Monuments in Washington, D.C. I'm happy to be here, and I am the lead program. I'm part of the lead program, and I like everything that we are doing in the summer program because I'm learning a lot, how to be responsible, more responsible, and how to be more mature, and I'm just enjoying everything that I'm learning this summer.
I believe that unarmed truth and unconditional love will have the final word in reality. This is why right temporarily defeated is stronger than evil triumph.
Hi, I'm Destiny Seals, and we are currently at the King Monument looking at quotes and statues about Dr. King. It's amazing that we got the opportunity to come to D.C. to learn about all types of history of the United States.
Hi, I'm Javion McDuffie, and we're out in Washington, D.C., woohoo! And we're here seeing the Martin Luther King Memorial. I have a quote behind me from him, and we're having a really good time. We're spending time with each other, being able to explore, seeing the different cultures and the different people. It's just a really good time, and I appreciate everything that Mr. Scarborough has been doing for us, and we love him. Thank you.
Darkness cannot drive out darkness. Only light can do that. Hate cannot drive out hate. Only love can do that. My name is Kiera Boykins, and I'm an intern at the Arkansas Martin Luther King Jr. Commission. And we've been in D.C., Washington, D.C., since Wednesday. And we're looking at the different monuments, learning a lot about the history of Washington, D.C. and the presidents. And we've viewed many monuments. And we're having a great time.
Okay. We shall overcome because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends toward justice. Today we're at the Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial in Washington, D.C. And it's really beautiful and it's really meaningful because everything that he did and all the quotes on the walls just are really moving as well.
Although things may seem, something is right, it seems as if it is temporarily defeated. It seems as if it rules over, that wrong overrides right, and it doesn't because it's temporary. And so being at the here at the King Monument, living and being able to touch it is such an eventful experience because the reality of Dr. King's life and legacy comes to life for us. It becomes something that, not just something that we read on paper, but it's something right here important enough to be embossed into a wall and into his monument. The experience itself kind of brings forward the experience of Dr. King and the teachings of his life. And so we are grateful to be here in D.C. to experience such a monument.
Let us rise up tonight with a greater readiness. Let us stand with a greater determination. Let us move on in these powerful days, these days of challenge, to make America what it ought to be. We have an opportunity to make America a better nation. I want to thank God once more for
hello, I'm Brianna Goodwin. I'm a part of the LEAD program, and we've been learning many things while we've been in this program, such as marketing and business etiquette, phone etiquette,
We are now here in D.C. and we're having such a great time. We're learning many things about the monuments, about the different people who have careers in D.C. or have had careers. And it's such a great opportunity that we don't get every day. Thank you, Mr. Scarborough.
And to be sure that all of the bags were checked. And to be sure that nothing would be wrong on the plane, we had to check out everything carefully. And we've had the plane protected and guarded all night. And then I got into Memphis. And so